And then just bring it across. So I'm bringing it across, stabilize the shoulder, just turn it into a stretch. So what's it? Okay, that's cool. No, I was going to say, what could you do to utilize your body weight better? And you did just that. So because you're back a little bit too much, it was too much arms, so that's
there,
cool.
I have a cut.
That feels good for you.
I totally forgot about it. So you just grabbed it.
So that's good then, you know. And then
toy at my sister's house on the cement floor and completely broke it under my foot and it like cut the bottom of my foot. What's uncomfortable is that I have pretty high arches. That every time I step on the bare feet,
it's too late. He'll probably edit it.
You can edit that one out.
That's one thing I hate about like cuts or injuries, like right where like joints or wherever you move all the time, like fingers, just because as soon as it starts healing, you get like a little crack.
Okay, about 5 or 6 more minutes, and then we're going to take a break and then come back and learn some new things, some new old things.
You said more. Too much?
I did that like lightly with my sister this weekend. I'm not sorry, but she just like for the past year I just had insane.
It's right in the middle where it's the tightest for you.
It's like
she
right
here. Been checked out by a doctor.
Yeah, like her
doctor.
He said that it was.
Well, you know, the reason I said that is like, you know.
Just did a bunch of like stretches.